And now, for the announcement. The GMA Board of Directors has approved my retirement as Chief Executive Officer, effective December 31, 2023. That I will still continue as Chairman Advisor and Chairman of the Programming Committee. The Board also approved my recommendation to elect Mr. Gilberto Duavit Jr. as the new Chief Executive Officer to replace me effective January 1, 2024. His new title will be President CEO, and he will continue to act as Vice Chairman of the Program Committee.